Sam Martinez here, coming at you live from room 315. I'm running for student council board. I'm not going to sit here and bore you with empty promises or anything like that, but I'm going to guarantee to you. I guarantee that if voted in STUCO, change will come about. I want student council to be yours. You are student council. I want next year to be memorable for you. So whatever you guys want, that's all that matters. My opinions or anyone else's. This is your school, and I want you to run it. I want to be like your middleman or woman. Anyways, vote Sam for student council, because a vote for me will set you free. Hashtag it on Twitter.
Hey, Jaguars. Some of you may know me, some of you don't. For those of you that do, what's up, homies? For those of you that don't, my name is Alex Gribble, and I'm a current junior here at SJA. You can call me Gribbs if you want. As an active member of your Jaguar rugby and soccer team, I know what it means to have true Jaguar pride. I carry that pride with me every time I wear the best purple and gold jersey, subtweet at Lakewood, and step out onto the field. I want to be able to extend that Jaguar pride by having the honor of representing all of you next year. We have such an amazing school with amazing teachers, amazing students, and amazing events, and I would love to be a part of the team that makes it all happen. There are so many amazing girls running with me this year, so I know it's going to be hard to choose who to vote for, but I hope you guys will give me the honor of being a part of Student Council 2015. Go Jags, Searson Korda, Gribbs out.
Hey Jaguars, I'm Ellen Mitchell. As I was on my way to school today, I realized I hadn't really written anything to share. So like any resourceful student, I paid a random guy on the street to do it and lend me this snazzy jacket, so we'll see how this goes. As I'm finishing up my sophomore year, many of you have probably gotten to know me as the girl sleeping in the media center, rocking formal uniform at late night ambassador events, or firing up the students section at the sports games and SJA shows. I'm here to share with you why you should vote me as part of your student council leadership team. Although I'm one of the youngest out of all the awesome candidates running, I can assure you that voting Ellen Mitchell is a great decision. Ever since I walked into the doors at St. Joe's, I was in love with our sense of community, tradition, and of course, our one-of-a-kind school spirit. Over my 2 years here, I've learned that being involved and encouraging others to get involved with you in the community is key to having a perfect high school experience. As part of the board, I plan to excite everyone about new events and guarantee you a school year you won't forget, filled with sisterhood, service, and Jaguar pride. If you vote me onto your student council leadership team, then I must have paid the right guy to write this thing. But most importantly, I will devote myself to being a leader that SJA is very proud of.
Hello, hello, my name is Emma Grace, and I hope this rhyme gives you a base. I'm a biker, a swimmer, and a runner too. I hope to run a marathon someday soon. I'm very active in a club called CSPJ, which has helped form me into the person I am today. Service is important to me and is lots of fun. I don't just like sitting on the couch like a bum. Now don't get me wrong, Netflix is the best, and it sure beats studying for an AP English test. Now SJA is a wonderful place to grow, and put me in charge and I'll help run the show. I have a few things that I would like to share. These proposals are very simple and fair. Pride Bowl video should make a comeback to advertise a game that's played on the inside of the track. We got Jaguar spirit that never dies, and the friendships we make here will become our prize. I now hope to leave you on a good note, so mark Emma Stalder and give her your vote.